for grapes. G for goose. G for goose. G for goose. G for giraffe. G for giraffe. G for giraffe. G for grasshopper. G for grasshopper. G for grasshopper. Now we learn how to write this capital letter G. Look here, first line up to third line, we draw half circle, then curve line, sleeping line, standing line. We will get capital letter G. Read after me. G. G.